What's up, guys? We are live in the building. You got the Canadian cousins here. What are we trying to do today, Adam? We're trying to rack up, stay in first place.
We got maybe a little surprise later on.
Hello, hello, good morning.
Wow, what a late night for me and Shwitty.
Very late night. Actually, no, it was early. We just
woke up early. Yeah, we woke up at like 2 a.m. and then we decided to like...
stay up for a bit.
Stay up, play Grand Theft Auto. Guess what we got, guys? We got the skates. We got...
oh, yeah.
We got...
skates are ready.
The sticks. The
sticks.
We got everything ready to make a pond hockey TikTok today. We got the jerseys. Adam's wearing Nashville. I'm wearing Columbus. And we're going to look sick.
Oh, yeah. Hockey talk?
Yes.
Hockey talk. And it's beautiful today, so it's like, you know, win-win.
Hello, number one. Let's go, guys. Let's rack those gifts up. We're almost done. We got two more days left. I say we get to 5 million. So we're... because number secure two and number spot. Three. Secure the spot. Because they're coming right behind us, so...
they're going to go hard next week.
It's a big day.
Oh, yeah. Huge day.
Okay, so I'm going to make a coffee for me and Adam.
Yeah, I need more water.
More water?
Yes, sir, buddy.
Alrighty. LG Whitey, thanks to Galaxy. What's up, guys? So yeah, here we are making some coffee this morning. Oops. Don't take the lid off.
It's actually perfect because there's none.
What?
There's none.
I know. There's all the crappy, like vanilla.
Yeah, the bees, and the gingerbread, and maple.
Oh. It's gonna be a good life. It's gonna be a good life. Good life. Cheryl Hickey wants to go live with you. Okay, we'll do one soon. With Cheryl. Kate Palmer, thank you for the gift. I don't know what that one was. That one looked like a big one. Cheryl.
It worked.
How's it going?
I'm at DC Canada right now. I'm in the makeup room. I hear you're doing skincare.
Yeah. Yeah, I just started taking care of the skin.
Well, I don't have to be on set for a couple of minutes. So what do you want to know about skincare?
I think I got it down pack, actually.
Oh, do you? What products are you using, though?
I'll show you quick.
And who gave these to you? Were these gifts, or did you buy them yourself?
So I was going through the mall one day, and then this guy came up to me, and he's like, yo, you got to try this. So I tried it out, and it took the bags under my eyes right away, but it's called Hermist. I got that.
Hey, is that a serum, or is that a spray?
It's foam, cleansing foam.
Okay, that is not going to take the bags under your eyes away. Someone lied to you. Okay, keep going.
It's this one right here. Yeah, this stuff.
Okay, is that a moisturizer?
Yeah, like you put it like right here.
Okay, well, that's good. It's good. That's for all under your eyes. That says it's an under eye cream?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. How old are you, William? I'm going to be real with you. How old are you?
Turning 22 this week.
Okay. You don't have to worry about your under eyes. Just telling you right now. But anyway, you can use that. So? But you know what is going to make your skin really good? There will be some skincare that you can use. But I'm telling you right now. Hello. Drinking lots of water is going to change your skin. Look at you going for a glass right now. Okay. Like I have like 3 liters. That's going to be your.
Sure.
And when you wake up in the morning, before you have anything on set, if you're going to do any modeling, if you're going to do any TikTok or anything like that.
Yeah.
Those cold packs on your eyes and gua sha your. Look up gua sha.
Okay.
That's going to take all the puffiness down out of your face. A cream.
Oh, thanks, Sarah.
But that's what's going to take the best. Always do that. Cold pack, gua sha. You know, you see those people with the stones?
Yeah.
Online? That's not really. So a serum is nice, for sure, at night or in the morning. And some really great skincare is, and this is not an ad, but Nivea is a really great, simple, easy skincare that'll keep your skin really hydrated in the winter. And it's
It's what?
It's at the drugstore.
Okay, sweet. I'm going to pick that up then.
But the biggest thing for you is you need to keep your skin really hydrated. So drink lots of water, use a good moisturizer, and get lots of sleep before a big gig, and don't eat anything salty right before you have any kind of modeling thing. Don't eat pizza or anything like that 2 days before. It'll change the game.
All right. Thanks, Sharon.
What are you doing? What? I hear you're number one on lives right now. What's going on?
Yeah, we're number one right now. It's like live week, so whoever wins gets like sponsored by TikTok or something. So it's a big deal. Yeah, we got two more days left, so we'll see.
Fingers crossed. You have to be number one for the entire week or number one just one day?
Oh, entire week. Yeah. The entire week.
Oh. Well, you need to up your skincare routine, I guess.
Yeah.
I think you're fine, though. But cut out your salty food. Drink tons of water. Get more sleep than you need. You're 22. You're going to be fine.
Thanks.
Yeah. Good. Do you have any good modeling gigs coming up?
I just had Boss. But I don't know. What's next?
Good for you. Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
All right.
It was nice seeing you again.
Nice seeing you again. Okay. Have a good afternoon, bud.
You too, eh?
Bye.
It's gonna be a good night. It's gonna be. She is a beauty.
Here's your coffee, sir.
Wow. Thank you, sir.
You're very welcome.
Ow, 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 ow. It is hot.
Oh, smells amazing, though.
Does it?
Yeah, it's Timmy's.
Ooh, that smells good. Ivan wants to go live. Should we go live with Ivan? First live match of the day.
Oops. Ivan,
try to connect again. I don't know why it didn't work.
I love you in red. See? Love you red as a color.
Yeah, I just got this too. Good life, say yo. Should we go with Dawson? We'll go with Ivan first and then we'll do Dawson next. See if he's down.
What's up? What's up? We got the boys in the building today.
What are you guys up to?
Just chilling, man. We were just in Milton. I went to Service Ontario, got a new temporary driver's license and a new health card. So yeah, just had to take care of some business.
We got
what's up?
This jersey for Pawn today. That's what I'm wearing. And then Adam's got this jersey for Pawn. Subban.
And who's in the Columbus? An Asher?
I'm in the Columbus.
Yeah.
Or what player? Player?
Yeah.
It's William White. Have you heard of him?
Ooh! Yeah. He's always on the power play line. He's in the office. Oh. He's in the office.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. I'm just going to wait a tiny bit just to get a bit more people in, and then we'll get at her.
All right, sweet. First little live battle. What's up, June?
How you doing?
Good, how are you? What's up, buddy?
I'm good, thanks. Good, Adam. You guys are ripping pond today?
Yeah.
That's lit.
Ripping pond. We're going to make a hockey TikTok. And then what else do we got on the schedule? Maybe a hockey live.
Yeah. I mean, we're probably going
to do it. That'd be sick.
Yeah.
That would be sick. Yeah, literally. Right.
Probably rip hockey all day and night.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
7 a.m.
Yeah, last night I talked with, what's his name, Echo, and with Jacques.
Mm.
This battle week is actually insane. Like, it's crazy, man, but.
Oh, yeah. Dude, they're coming back. They're right behind us, so it's going to be a tight finish, but hopefully we sweep out of the park.
It's your time. Honestly,
yeah, buddy. So I don't think I don't know what you think coming in here trying to beat me.
Never know.
That line time.
Line time, yeah.
You got Alex too.
We should live, yippers. All right. I only got 8 people in here. Not too shabby though. 9 people. Not too bad.
I'll put on my Twitter quick too.
For sure.
Line.
Nice day out, eh, today?
A house.
Such a nice day.
You want to set it up? I just set it up.
Okay.
Yeah.
Perfect. Yeah, no, it's nice as hell, man.
Yeah, it's a beautiful day. You got
it. Is nice. Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah. Imagine going to like Blue Mountain and ski right now.
My uncle's going today. I'm like so jealous.
No way.
Yeah, but at least we got pond hockey. I wish you were here for pond hockey.
I know, man.
You know?
It'd be lit. That'd be amazing. We're definitely gonna have to do it.
Yo, Will, is that at your house?
No, he's with mom.
Oh, okay.
Why? What's up?
No, I was just wondering.
Yeah, he's at mom.
All right. You ready?
Dang.
First time to watch. Dang. All right, so should we play some music?
Yeah.
I think next is going to be that Dawson guy, if we can. Big live match against Dawson. Oh, the gloves are off. Here we go. Michelle with the heart. And we got Stacy with the roses. Kilo with the roses. We got little.
Thank you, Lights. Thank you so much. Let's go. Roses. Thank you.
Pick a song, guys.
Ivan's smile is infectious. Thanks so much.
Let's go, guys.
Let's go.
It's good.
Will goes crazy.
I know.
Oh, with the campfire.
With the campfire.
Let's go, guys. We got this. Let's go.
Let's get it.
Oh, this is a good song. Yeah. Turn it up.
Oh, with the train. Let's go, baby.
Oh, nice. Let's go, Kate with the boat. Stacy with the flowers. Kian with the money gun. I'm trying to turn my TV on here, but I don't know what's going on. Yeah.
The train. That was so funny.
Cindy, what's up?
I can see it on your face.
I'll text you after.
There we go. Speed around coming up here. I can't find. Oh, there we go. Adam, what's that song again that we were listening to? Yeah. Let's tease it.
Let's go, baby.
Tap. Hook fire.
Five minutes out of the lights. Awesome. Tapping.
Lost in the fire. I didn't love it.
The first one? Yeah.
Ooh, 2,000 points he's got on the other side. Not bad for the kid. Let's go.
Gold mine. Hey. Oh, yeah, no. This one's good. Money gun. Hey. Rhonda, thank you. Thank you.
We're at 30K, guys. Let's go. Good start to the day here. We're at 4.1. Second place.
Ooh, campfire.
Baby, let's go.
It's the fire. It's the fire. I'm telling you.
Yeah, it's the fire.
He doesn't even pay attention. Like, I'm doing something right now. I'm trying to put some music on. Doesn't even pay attention. Dun, 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 dun.
Oh,
Venus. Thank you.
I have not seen that.
Same.
Yeah, no, thank you.
Oh, I forgot.
Oh! Oh! With the lion!
With the lion!
Let's go! Let's go. Oh, that was crazy.
Nah! Nah!
Wow. Keeping your hearts in! Keeping your hearts in!
Yo, that was crazy.
Stephanie!
She can ride on top of these.
Wow.
The wow.
This is insane.
Wow, bro. We lost.
Oh, Robin with the planet.
Yo, I did. See you later.
Nah, man. No. Later, it's coming close.
Yo.
We're sweeping.
Nah.
Oh,
no,
let's go!
Let's go, baby.
Oh,
Galaxy!
Let's go, guys. I believe in y'all.
That was crazy.
I believe in y'all. I believe in y'all. Come on. With the gold mine, with the applause. Thank you.
Goodbye, Ivan.
Nah.
Wow, yo, that was nuts.
3, 2, 1. Wow, let's thank the kids. Wow, we got Will's Gutter again. Will's Gutter is unreal.
Insane.
With the freaking lion. We got Karen, second place. Thank you, Karen. We got Kate Palmer. Thank you, Kate. Latricia. Thank you. Jen Miller. Thank you. Mary. Thank you. Randa. Thank you. White House. Thank you. Missy. Thank you. Nance. Thank you. And everyone, thank you for tapping that screen. We're all ready. And I think we just joined in here pretty much like 10 minutes ago. We're already at 844,000 taps. Jeez, you guys are tapping.
That is insane.
Almost a million taps. Keep tapping, guys. Let's go, ref. 4.2 mil. Good start to the morning. Let's see if Dawson can play next. All right, let's go talk to Ivan.
Real quick, I was going to tell you, a lot of people like are saying that Adam needs to mod. There's a lot of trolls in your live.
Yeah, Adam just started.
Oh, okay. Perfect. Awesome, brother.
Yeah.
All right, man. I will talk to you soon.
Yeah. You know what, bro? Friggin', we thought I was going to sweep you. That was close, bro.
Yeah, that was good.
Yeah, like, as soon as I saw the line, like, dude, I felt like Charlie. I was like, let's go! Like, I was so hyped up.
Let's go. All right, bro. Man. Yeah.
All right, sounds good, brother.
All right, easy, brother. Nice. Yes, Adam's in the moderator section. So, trolls, you stand no chance against Adam's fingers. He is a blaster. He will blast. So, troll all you want.
My friends LA, they don't know. Crazy Tapper. What a win. What a win, guys. Jeez. Starting off today good. I can't wait to play Pawn, bro.
I know. Dude, I'm so excited.
Hey.
Go get some hockey pucks and we're ready to go.
Like right after this. Right after this, guys, we're going to grab some hockey pucks. We're hitting the hockey rink.
It's beautiful up too.
Beautiful.
So like,
let's dress warm though. Warm,
so we can play for hours.
You know? Then we're blessed. Use your GoPro.
Where is it?
It's downstairs, I think. Dude, that's a good idea. Use the GoPro.
GoPro, man. Put it on your head.
Lots of videos, yes, lots of videos. Oh, it's gonna be a good life. So, how is everybody's day going so far? We got...
Is that supposed to say 1.4?
Good day ahead of us. Yeah, 1.4 in the house.
That's awesome.
Good, good. 1 million likes, wow. 1 million likes already.
Let's go, guys.
All right, guys, so today we are being hockey players. Mm-hmm. So I'm gonna put the Boston College sweater on. So I got drafted from Boston College. Now I'm playing for the Blue Jackets. I got practice today, practicing over there with my cousin.
Yeah.
Up in
Nashville.
Nashville. Yeah, we're ripping the Boston hoodie today.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun, man. Fun day.
Let's go.
Bring your AirPods too, eh?
Yes.
So we can listen to music.
Oh my gosh, yes. I'm like way too excited.
Same.
All right, guys, so we got about 3 gifts here. If you guys are down, we can do a little gift opening like I promised. And then...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Oh, you took the shower? Yes, I took a shower. I haven't done my skincare yet, though. Get that done. Little gift opening. We got a birthday in the house. I just missed it. Can you wish me a happy birthday? It is Lori's birthday. Happy birthday. Gift, yes. Okay, so we're going to do a mini gift opening. If anyone wants to battle, too, just shoot over an invite, and we'll do a battle. But for now... Adam,
nobody.
Can you do me a favor?
Do you have a knife?
Yeah, can you give me a knife with those boxes?
Do you have a knife here or no?
No, I don't. Acting like a fool. Live week is almost done, thank freaking God. You know, it's been fun, but what a freaking grind live week has been. And what stress. See number 2 coming behind you, you're like, uh-oh, I need to go live. You know, I was debating going a 24-hour live. I was like, should I just fully send it? But nah, we don't need to do that.
Dude, I couldn't get it. Stuck in the sink.
Exhausting, exhausting. It's been fun, though. It's been really fun. And then after this week, though, it'll just be back to normal lives and my skincare and just everything and just making them better. Taking it day by day though. Things change day by day. All right, so we got our first box here. This one is from... Right here. This one's from Maria. Maria. And for new joiners, get ready for a really good TikTok today.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to make one on Adam's account, and we're going to make one on mine.
Yes, so.
Did you get the knife from the sink?
Yeah. I just grabbed it.
Adam just grabbed it.
I'm around.
Yesterday's TikTok was fire. Good. I'm glad you guys liked it. I was just kind of like, I was thinking of doing like an oldie, but then I was like, nah, I'll do this song because I've been listening to a lot. I had an idea and it turned out pretty good. Okay, so Maria gave us some Tommy Hilfiger. Some nice Tommy Hilfiger. Jeez, this is a nice one. Wow. That honestly could be good for pond hockey. Throw that on under a sweater.
Nice.
Warms the neck. Beauty. And we got a hat. Let's see.
Nice little high hat too.
Jen, thanks for PayPal and saying, please wish Jody a happy birthday. Can we wish Jody a happy birthday? Guys, you know what's actually nuts? We probably have a birthday every day.
Yeah.
Like a different birthday.
Happy birthday, Jody.
Happy birthday, Jodes.
But yeah, every day, for sure.
Nice hat. I gotta loosen it because my head is massive. But let's see. I got a big noggin. Like a big noggin. So we're gonna loosen it about all the way here.
Woo! Fire.
With the hair too, the hockey hair. Yeah, I played for Boston for about 3 years. Snipe chinos. Pack fat lip. I miss hockey. Wowzers. That looks sick. And to top it off, Maria.
Wow.
Got us, which me and Adam have been craving since last night.
Last night. My favorite thing in the world.
Some dark chocolate. Wow. We got caramel, Adam, and we got sea salt almonds. Dawson. How are you?
I'm doing good, man. You've been crushing it, bro. I'm so happy for you, man. You've been crushing it.
Thanks, brother. You too, eh? You're looking friggin' huge, too, over there.
Bro, I said, whenever you need help, bro, I'll put you on a plan, bro. I'll get you right, man. I'll help you out, brother. Yeah. Anytime, bro. My DMs are always open, bro. Like I said, I got your back, bro.
Thanks,
brother.
You're
a good dude. But, yeah, I don't know if we have the people to battle you right now, but, like, I just said we'll do it just to connect, bro, because I know you're on live at random times, so.
Yeah, I'm trying to get number one here, so, like, that'd be blast.
Yeah, bro, we could just – We'll just have some fun, bro. But how's your day going, man?
Going good. I'm doing a gift opening right now, and I just got this Tommy Hilfiger sweater with this hat.
That's pretty dope. There you go. Yeah. This dude has a 19 game winning streak. That's insane.
All right, guys. So we're on our next box. We'll keep opening them. I'm just gonna throw you on mute, Dawson.
All right.
We got this. Unless you guys want to hear Dawson too, but. I know we're opening gifts. We got Kate with the star and Sarah with the fire. Jen with the... gifts, okay. Because Dawson is a great guy. Dawson's a great guy. What is this? Oh, wow. This is cute, guys. Like, really cute. Let's see where this is from. This is from, let's go, guys. We got Gina. We got Stacy. Gina, you look just like my aunt. Like, literally, that looks like your mom, bro. Like, how she would take a selfie, and her name's Gina. What a coincidence. That's Adam's mom, by the way. So,
I see that.
Dear William, happy birthday to your forever fan, Kelly Gilbert. Kelly Gilbert. Thank you so much, Kelly. These are two cool gifts. So, we got... Whitey Man, that's Spider-Man.
So cute. That's so cool.
Right? And then we got...
Wow.
This little guy. Oh, someone sent a choo-choo train. Thank you so much. What are we at? 13K? Let's go, guys. Let's rack up these points. We are almost at... We're at 4.3. Let's go, guys. Let's keep this lead. 2 days left. And then we got this cutie. The pink heart. That is cute.
Thank you so much, Kelly. Kelly. Talk to Dawson.
Hey, recognized voice with the treehouse, y'all. Thank you, guys. We're putting up a fight at least, y'all. You never know what could happen. He does have a big game win streak. Joshua, what's up, brother? How you doing, man? There's no way my man Joshua's here, bro. I missed you, bro. We gotta put up a fight.
Come on, guys. We got he's coming back, kinda. He's got 5,000 points. We got 22. Let's go. Let's get gift opening. We'll talk to Dawson right after this. Get this over with. He's talking to his fans. I'll talk to you guys. You know what I'm saying, Adam? And then, all right. Happy Octopus. Thank you. Barbara with the Galaxy. Wow. Let's go. Should we get Adam dancing in the background?
Oh, no.
Why is Adam not dancing?
Oh, no. Wait, I'm done. Let me save my energy for
coffee. All right, we got 2 minutes, guys. 2 minutes.
Set your challenge, set your makeup, and then...
Yeah. Come on. All right, let's see what we got here. I'll take you home if you don't meet me at the front door. My body's cold, but girl, I'm getting so warm. Wow, I was nervous to talk to Cheryl again this morning. I haven't talked to her in so long. Ooh, this is nice. It says, you are enough. That is so cute. We got 1 minute, guys. You did good. Aw, thanks, guys. No, I don't know. I just haven't talked to her in a while, and I was like, just waking up to and stuff, and I was like talking to Cheryl, you know. But yo, this is cute.
It is, man.
You know.
It is very sweet.
You are enough. Lips tremble, but your eyes are in the streets there. All right, let's see our snipers today. We got Bonnie number one. We got Jen Miller and Kate, the top three snipers of the day. We got 20 seconds left on the clock here, guys. 20 seconds left. Let's go. Tonight you're falling in love. This feeling's turning me on. Now it's unmute.
But someone, yeah, that's true. He goes crazy, though. We already did a lot of battles this morning, though.
Good
game. Yeah, I know. Hey, everyone say MVP Joshua. Huge shout out to Josh. Man, so much, Joshua. Huge shout out to Vic as well. If you guys are not welcome to follow Vic to the family, please do so. A man recognized voice, Gracie, Beach, please. William, Yoka, Lily, Michelle, and Jen. You're good, brother. I know you tried. It's all for fun. He has amazing support, man. A good game, bro.
Yeah.
You're a legend,
yo,
bro.
Thanks,
legend.
Bro.
When are you going to come to the States, bro, so we can get a workout in? Let's go.
I should come soon. Like, I want to meet you boys, man. Like, literally.
If you ever need somewhere to stay, bro, I'm in Arizona, bro, so I got an extra room. Whenever you need to come, bro, we'll make content, go live. I would love to do that, bro.
Thanks, bro. Let's do it. Let's do it soon, then. I'll bring my cousin, if that's okay.
Josh, what's up, bro?
All right, Austin.
Head up to Arizona.
Let's go. But, yeah, bro, you're crushing it, Will, for real. We would make awesome videos, man, for sure. I don't know what you're doing. If you want to run it again, we can. I know it's helping you too. Like, but whatever you want to do, bro.
Yeah, we can just do one more. All right,
whatever you want to do, bro. You're positive. Thank you so much, Lauren. I appreciate you. Love Army. Yeah, he's got an amazing family. Thank you guys for being so welcoming too.
Yeah, thanks, guys.
Yeah, we'll get you in the gym, bro. We'll go crazy. We'll get you in the gym.
Yeah.
We'll go crazy.
Okay, beauty. Let's get it on.
William, yeah. Thank you, bro. Yeah, he's got a crazy support group. I'm telling you guys, his support is unreal.
I know, I'm craving one. She's going to head up to see Dawson one day. That guy's actually a beauty. We get
We're doing it, bro. We're doing it. We got to do it, bro. We got to do it.
Yeah.
Let's go. Hurrah. Thank you.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. I've never been to Arizona, so.
Same.
That'd be awesome.
As we were in a street stair. This is the pond hockey hat. I think we're going.
Thank you, guys. Thank you, guys, for all the kind words. I appreciate you guys.
Think we might.
Thank you, guys. We're dedicated. Yeah, I know. You guys are amazing.
He's very supportive, too. And he's like,
need a coffee?
You know, yeah, let's get a coffee.
Jen, thank you for the roses.
It's only our fourth, but that's okay.
Jay, first.
It's only our fourth. It is, though, huh?
Meet and greet, yeah. If he comes to Arizona, we can do a meet and greet for sure. I have places that we could do that at. I would be down to do a meet and greet in Arizona if you guys wanted
Tyler
to.
Tyler and Dawson, yes. Tyler and Dawson. The two boys. Me, Adam, Tyler, Dawson, Drew, Charlie, friggin' all the boys. Right? All right, guys, so let's go, let's go, let's go. We got this, we got this. Lauren, thank you for the boxing gloves. Why'd you mute him? I just because he's thanking his fans, but if you guys want to hear him, I'll put him
Bro,
on.
Thank you. Fabio, thank you. Love Army supports you. We support you guys too. We got your back always. Much love to you guys. Thank you.
Oh, yo.
Fabio, thank you. Bro, thank you.
I'm getting a call right now from Gavin, guys. It looks like he might want to play some pond hockey too. So, Gavin, if you're watching this, brother, let's rip. Let's rip some pond.
Yeah, actually.
Ooh, with the Galaxy. Let's go.
We got to put up a fight, y'all. We got to put up a fight. Kerry, thank you. Hurrah, thank you. Fabio, thank you, brother.
As we're in the streets.
Of course, Christian, much love. Let's tap the screen, y'all. Yeah, exactly. Fabio, thank you. King supporting Kings. Yes, exactly. Jilly, thank you. Lauren, thank you. I appreciate you guys all following, too. Thank you guys for all the follows. Lauren, thank you. Jilly Bean, thank you. Willis. Joshua with the jet plane. Joshua with the jet. Let's go, baby. Y'all, let's keep going, man. Let's give him a battle, at least. Let's give him a battle. I'm going to hand a thank you. Thank you so much, Joshua. You're amazing. Came over to show support. Thank you, Tracy. He puts up crazy numbers, so he's tough to beat, y'all. Kraken, thank you. He's got amazing support. Amazing support. Lobster with the record player. Thank you, Lobster. I appreciate it.
Sorry, guys. Just going to thank some people. Jennifer, thank you. Bonnie, thank you. Mary, thank you. Kate, Hesta, Nance, DJ, Jen, Amy, Marion, thank you, guys. And put them off mute here.
Kelly, thank you. Will, thank you. Joshua with the Dancing Beaver. 1 minute, y'all. Let's do this. Love Army support. Thank you. Fabio with the train. 1 minute, y'all. 1 minute, y'all. 1 minute. Jen, let's thank go, you. Guys. Mama, minute, thank you. Jen, Watch thank her. You. I appreciate you guys. Jen, Harald, thank you so much. 50 seconds, guys. Yeah, we'll try to get him to AZ. We'll try to do it. We'll get it. Like I said, man, whenever he's ready, we're ready for him. 40 seconds. The content will go crazy while we're there. 40 seconds, y'all.
Let's go, guys. We got 30 seconds left.
Are you on Twitter? I have Instagram and Snapchat, though. Instagram's the same as my username here, Dawson M Official on Instagram. Joshua, love you too, bro. Thanks for stopping by, my man. 20 seconds, y'all. A jersey goes hard. Harold, thank you. Amanda, thank you so much. Amanda Harrell, thank you. 10 seconds, y'all.
10, 9, 7.
5 seconds, y'all. Hey, everyone, please say MVP Joshua. Huge shout out to Joshua, Fabio, LeBlanc, The Lounge, Amanda Harrell, Jennifer, William, Jilly Bean, and Jay Purba. MVP to Joshua, man. Those are good games, y'all. Those are good games. A good game, bro.
Thanks for playing me, and thanks for being so supportive, dude. Means a lot.
Yeah, always, man. If you ever need anything, like I said, man, I'm here, and I would love to get you to Arizona, bro, and show you around.
Okay, beauty. Let's get her set up. Make some content.
I'm down, brother. We'll definitely set something up whenever you want. I'll text you my number through TikTok. That way you have it. And then whenever you want to plan a trip, bro, we could do like a meet and greet or something here too. Because I know we both have a lot of people that know who we are out here in Arizona. So, I mean, we could do something like that, help people out or do something.
That'd be sweet, bro. Okay, let's get her set up. Just text me on TikTok.
Yeah, just message me on TikTok after and we'll set something up, brother. All love, right, bro. Thanks for the battles, man.
Love you, bro. Easy. What a beauty. That's going to be really good seeing Dawson. Your boy Whitey is looking sick in the freaking jersey. Guys, I wish I played hockey again. Adam, bro, I just want to make the NHL. Like, how good would it be, guys, if we were the Canadian Cousins in the NHL instead? Ready? I play for Columbus. Cousin plays for friggin' Nashville. Nashville Preds.
Buddy.
Like, frick. Why didn't we make it, guys? Jeez. But it's okay. We can still be the best pond hockey men's league people ever. Just big beauties. Swear, dude. Swear. We are.
Pond hockey men's league.
Like, that's what we're doing. Stacy, thanks for PayPal. I sent you the Boston College hoodie. So glad you're wearing it. Yes, the Boston College with the... It's like I played for Boston, got drafted to Columbus. Go Nashville. Gavin said, let's play pond. Gavin, let's go, bro. Get down here. We got a pond. We got pucks. We got everything, brother. You can be a part of the TikTok. Yes, bring your hockey jersey, though. We need the Red Wings jersey or something.
Yes.
Let's get Gavin out there, too, guys. Also, I'm out of breath, but I want to thank everyone for the gifts and helping me win every battle here. I promise when live battles, the week is done, we take a break from these live battles because I know you guys are friggin' going really hard to support. You guys don't understand how much that means to me. Really helping your boy get number one. And look, we're doing it, so... Yeah, thank you guys so much. I'm giving you that hockey TikTok. Gonna try to post it. Well, no, we have to. We gotta stop saying try.
We will post it.
I want it to be perfect, you know?
We actually just,
trying to make it really good and get that video. Leafs jersey. Okay. Yeah, so Gavin, if you're watching this, come over right now and let's play some hockey.
Yeah.
Why aren't you playing pond hockey anymore? Hockey anymore. The reason why I don't play hockey anymore is because, honestly, I was, like, really good my whole life. Like, I played AAA. And then I got to, like, high school, and I played in a private school in grade 9. And I was playing private school in grade 9, and then I ended up leaving my private school for girls because I was like, there's no girls in this private school. And it was a hockey private school, so that was a big mistake. Left that high school for, like, I say girls because it pretty much was for, like, girls and partying. And then I went to this normal high school, started playing there. As soon as I went there, dropped from, like, AAA, then I went to, like, Junior B, started kind of going downhill, just whatever. Then I started smoking pot and stuff and just whatever. And then before you know it, my hockey career is down the drain, just like that. Like, I was not scoring any goals. Playing Junior B, fourth line, like it was bad. So I decided just to quit hockey. I wish I still didn't quit though. I wish I kept going through it. But yeah, it's a pretty sad way to end. But at least now I'm doing something, good with my life again. I thought that was the end. I was like, no, like since hockey's not there, I'll never make it to be something. I thought hockey was my calling, but just proves that you can still make something. You never give up, guys. There's always something. Even if this doesn't work out, hopefully there's something else. Run a business or something one day. I don't know.
Yeah.
You know? It's definitely thanks to the galaxy. Right? Yes. And we got some gifts to open. Aaron, thanks to the PayPal asking about gifts. Yes, we got some gifts to open. So we're going to open. Mm-hmm. We only have like 3 more, but let's get her open. You were born to be in front of the camera. Oh, thanks, guys. Honestly, yeah, I knew there was another dream in there, and I think it is, like, being in front of the camera.
No, I've always liked. Definitely is.
You think so?
No, I know so.
Thanks,
like,
bro.
We were, like, 5 years old. We went on, like, all these sites to, like, go live.
Hear that?
I remember that.
I would, like, make you go live, right?
He'd make it. He's like, bro, let's go live. And, like, I don't even know what sites they'd be, but...
Yeah, I would just find these live sites. We were like 6 and we're just like just trying to get fans and stuff. Yeah. Like since I was a kid.
right? I picked them because of the Spider-Man, by the way.
We got a Spider-Man gift here, guys, and this is from Jamieson Fairbanks. Jamieson's a good, huge fan. See your name a lot, Jamie. Thank you. I know, Adam's so supportive. He's always got my back. That's why I'll never forget Adam. He's been there since day one. Tammy, thanks to the PayPal, saying University of Maine plays Boston College tonight. Thank you for telling me that. We can watch some college hockey tonight.
Oh, yeah.
It's hockey day. Oh. I'm pumped, guys.
Me too, honestly.
All right, so we got some dried up mangoes.
No.
We got energy bites. Those are pretty cute. Dried up mangoes. Those are a new package.
That's, yeah, I've never seen that.
Right? Vegan. Then we got Hello Sunshine. And then we got an avocado bath bomb. That is That is so cool.
That's so cool.
Imagine we're in Florida or somewhere nice, bro. We drop the avocado bath bomb in our tub. Like, it even smells like Florida, bro. Oh.
Smell that. Oh, my goodness.
That is cute, guys. Thank you, Jamie. And I got your card right here. I was going to read it after, but I'll read it now. It says, I hope you can find... No, wait. I hope 22 is an amazing year for you, Will. I'm here for this journey. Love, Jamie. Happy birthday. Aw, thank you, Jamie. Thank you so much. That is so sweet. And I'll put this card in the card box. Where we have like 100 plus cards. Like, literally, in a box. It's pretty awesome. Next gift. Thank you, Adam. We got... All right, let's see what we got here. Let's go, guys. We are at 4.4 mil. Let's get to 4.6. Let's do it.
We're at what? 4 mil?
4.4 mil, bro.
Oh, 4.6.
And then we got a big night tonight, I think. We'll do some live battles tonight, guys. I think, if you guys want. I just want friggin' one day to happen. I just want to win right now. Like, this is getting too scary. We got 2 days left. The other people, like, are going live all day and night trying to catch up. We go live for, like, 2 hours, get, like, an unreal amount. Wow, this is nice. This one's cute, guys. Cougars. And I love that color. It's, like... Hey.
Gorgeous.
Isn't that cute?
Yeah.
Gavin's on his way. Geebs, I'm so pumped. I get to show you up on the ice, bro. Oh my gosh. Gavin used to play double A, so he was always one under me. No big deal.
No, it was me and Gavin always
double A. Him and Gavin double A.
Willie triple A, you know?
No big deal.
No big deal.
Fighter from triple A. All right, so we love blue-eyed Gavin. Everyone loves blue-eyed Gavin. Gavin's lovable.
Here's
Is that a gift? Oh, yeah.
It is.
All right, we got another one. Go live on the ice. That's what we're going to try to do.
Yeah, we're going to try to do it.
And if it's Instagram or TikTok, or no, we have to do TikTok. It's live week. We got a Duke. We love Adam too. Yes.
Wait, that's so. Do you know what that is? That's what? To wash your face. No, it's like a headband.
No way.
Yeah, it's a headband to wash your face.
Look how big my head is, dude.
You're choking yourself.
Holy, I can't breathe, dude.
Jeez. Oh my god.
Yo, actually, though, if I was doing this. You're gonna choke yourself. You see me pass out right in the morning, dude. I'm like, holy Murphy. What's up, guys? This is my skincare. Wrong way. Oh, it's this way. Oh.
Yeah, it's from the back, bro. Not from the front.
Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. Jeez. That makes more sense. Wow.
All right, buddy. It's an awesome gift, though.
That is an awesome gift.
This is the last one, eh? Last gift.
Last gift, guys. I'll be honest, I opened some gifts last night.
Yeah.
I was getting pumped. I was like, gifts! Yeah, there's no instructions, so I just kind of put it on.
No instructions.
Instructions. Adam's dying.
Oh my god. I can barely breathe.
Alright, for the ice, we're gonna go with this one. Because it's like blue jackets. No way.
What?
That's a cute box.
That's an amazing box.
Lululemon's one of my favorite brands.
Me too.
Wow, let's see what we got from Lulu. I'm very excited right now, guys. I'm sorry. No way.
2 mil likes.
Two mil likes.
What guys, is that?
No way.
Oh my gosh.
I don't think we're going to Columbus anymore today.
No.
Wow, this is from Karina. This is from Melanie, Karen, Denise, Tracy, Lori, Aria. Wow, guys.
Wow.
Look, we got Dallas Stars Tuke. All right, we can take this headband off.
No, that is insane.
Sick Dallas Star Tuke. Yo, I'm playing Dallas today, I think, instead of Columbus. And then we got a Jamie Benn jersey. Captain Jamie Benn.
That's
guys, what do you think we're going? Dallas or Columbus? I think Dallas, bro. Even though Columbus is sick, I love Columbus. I think we gotta go Dallas. And we got bracelets, guys. That's some more, awesome. Right? Wow, let's see how it is. Green for the TikToks. I know, eh? We'll go green machine. All right, guys, so I actually got drafted from Boston College to Dallas Stars. I just got traded. William White, see you later. You're turning into Jamie Benn. Gavin, if you need a jersey, I got an extra jersey for you. Thank you to my fans for making this happen. Thank you guys for the gifts too. Trying to get your boy to, we gotta get to 4.5 here. Just so we're safe. This caught damn it, Elizabeth. That guy is coming behind us, but I think we're still. All right, guys, let's put it on. Let's see how it looks. It smells good. All right. Brandon, thanks for the PayPal and saying Canadian cousins are gonna smash this TikTok.
Yeah, let's go.
Let's go.
I'm telling you.
Are you guys pumped or what?
Okay, so either, oh my gosh, yeah. You either have to wear that or Columbus. Or if you wear Columbus, I'm wearing that, so you gotta pick. Cause that looks insane.
Does it?
Yeah, like bro, for a TikTok? Then it's like,
yo.
For a TikTok, having white on a Columbus jacket, jersey.
Right? It looks sick.
You know what I mean? That's.
Guys, this is so hard.
That'd be hard.
Cause green is sick. And Jamie Benn and stuff. But imagine having my own last name on that jersey. I think we're gonna have to switch it up.
Yeah. Bring both.
Bring both. I'll put it in the car.
Yeah. You know what? We'll figure it out when we get there.
Play for Dallas Stars. both. Okay, yes.
Yeah, we'll bring both.
This TikTok, I need to charge my... So right after this, bro, we got to go to Canadian Tire.
Yeah.
Get pucks and stuff. We'll even walk in Canadian Tire with this.
So like, we're going like 5-10 minutes?
All right, guys, so we're going to do one more. Actually, no. There's nobody on that can compete with us for a live battle. I just wanted to do one more. Shoot. I guess we'll wait for tonight for the hard ones, guys.
Wait, we'll even do some battles on the ice.
Battles on the ice. That's a sick one, though, eh? Let me see that one.
Yeah, you, yeah.
Like the Blue Jackets. Guys, this is hard.
That's what I'm saying.
Right?
You know what we'll do? We'll make a couple.
Yeah, because Columbus just like... I just was feeling Columbus today. But then this one's actually like...
Try Columbus on again. Here.
Okay, guys, try honest... Columbus,
let me trigger you.
What do you think's better?
See how we look.
This one? Bro, maybe? Maybe?
Hmm.
I think, guys, we should dress Adam in... I think we should dress Adam in green.
Let's try.
Because Adam's like the Hulk. And he...
A wannabe Hulk.
Maybe we should try putting him in green. And then we'll put... I'll try Columbus.
Thank you, Shreddy.
Bro, you need a new sweater under there, though.
Yeah, not blue.
No.
No.
Take that off.
I will. You want me to take it on now?
Yeah. And put on one of my sweaters in there.
Okay, I'm staring at it right now.
The only reason why this one's so sick, guys, for me, is because it says my last name.
Yeah.
So we can do, like, white, like, 18, and it's Whitey 18, you know?
100%. So,
we need a sick hat, though, for the ice. Where are Detroit Red Wings? I'm gonna be honest, guys, I'm gonna cry, but I cannot find that jersey. It's somewhere, but that's my favorite jersey, and I don't even wanna talk about it. It makes me so sad. Because it was the red and the beige. It wasn't just the red and the white. It makes me pissed.
Should I send the green hat for a sec?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I think Adam is the green. Adam's dark color with the green. Yeah, exactly. The nice.
Really?
Yes, bro.
Oh, my goodness.
Is that a sick hat, guys, to go with it? The mountains, dude, this is a sick hat actually, because it's like mountains. Let's go.
Honestly, we're about to move mountains with this TikTok, eh?
Let's go.
So let's see the green buddy in the light.
Woo!
You look good. You look so good.
Right? All right, this is the boys. This is what we're wearing.
Yeah, 100%. I like it.
We go long. This is Alex's merch, bro. Dude, Alex, this merch is sick, bro. It's like literally perfect for pond hockey, like the mountains, and then it matches my freaking jersey. We go long, baby. We go long. All right, so, beauty. Oh, let's go. Thought we were at 4.5 there, but we're at still 2 million likes, guys. Keep tapping that screen. Let's go.
This is perfect. This is how I'm getting the ice, eh?
Stephanie, thanks for the PayPal saying try red jersey, red hoodie under. I don't know. Should I? Red hoodie? But I want to go Boston. But if I have a sick hoodie, maybe. What? You look sick.
I'm wearing these pants too.
Yeah, bro.
Wear that red hoodie.
Because there's Ohio. Should I pretend I played for Ohio, guys, or Wisconsin? Probably Wisconsin. Wisconsin sick hockey. Huh?
Yeah. I'm trying to think, is Gavin bringing a jersey?
Yeah, Gavin's bringing a jersey, and if he doesn't, then we will...
We'll bring him that red sweater beside you.
Yeah.
For him.
Adam needs a black hoodie under his. Adam, get a black hoodie, bro.
Black?
Black.
Okay.
Here, right here, Boston. You played for Boston College, baby. Okay. Right there. Adam played for Boston. Yeah. I was going to go Ohio, but Wisconsin is sick. Oh, thank you, Judith, for the gifts. Trying to get us to 4.5 here. Gas pedal, thank you. Cody, thank you. We'll do a gift follow pretty soon. And we'll do a chat follow as well. But yeah, so we got the Wisconsin Badgers. Yeah, I played for Wisconsin for a little bit. Played like 2 years up there, you know. Google me. I played about 3 years. buddy, Google me. Four shifts, Junior B. Buddy.
Imagine being able to say that, Google me.
I can say that now, eh?
Yeah.
Yo, Google me. Buddy.
No, listen up, okay?
Oh, you guys were so right about the red. Stephanie with the snipe. Thanks, Steph. It's your whitey. It's your hockey boy. What's good? White like snow. I need to brush my teeth.
I think they were right about the black too, eh?
Oh my gosh. Look how right sick Adam looks.
I think they were right.
No, dude, it brings out your features so hard.
Really?
Like, you just look like... We look like hockey, like sick players, dude. Let's go.
Let's make an insane TikTok for them.
Yes, you know, man. What I mean? Yes.
They waited actually pretty long, too.
Oh, thank you, Luva, for the gifts. Thank you, guys. Gift follow coming up.
But, guys, let's kill this TikTok, guys. Okay? Like, let's explode this TikTok.
Yeah, let's blow this one up.
Like 10 million views.
10 million views, let's go. And it's gonna be, the song we're gonna do is, oh, it's good gonna life. Be a good Wonder life. Public. It's gonna be.
Yeah. Right there, recent.
Yeah. It's already 3 p.m., you guys gotta start going before the sun goes down, that's true.
Yeah.
We're gonna go. Oh, Colette, thank you for the astronomer. That guy looked sick. Thank you. We're almost at 4.5K. Let's go, guys. When we hit 4.5, actually, even before, if we don't, I'm gonna do a gift follow because you guys deserve it. And we'll do a chat follow for people tapping their friggin' fingers off, making their fingers bleed. Wisconsin. She gon' rock to the get it out and go like Angela. Let's go, guys. Let's get the best freaking TikTok day. Top. All right, guys, we are gonna do a gift follow and a lucky chat follow in 10 seconds. Gift follow goes to Sharon's going nuts right now. Sharon, you get a follow for going nuts. And a lucky chat follow. Someone tapping their fingers off. Whoever's tapping their fingers off, please put tap below. Tapping or tap or tap. So I see who's going nuts here. All right, we're gonna do two tappers. Whitey Mouse and another tapper. Numb tapping. Laura, numb tapping. Thank you so much for giving me the 2.5 million likes. Thank you, guys. I wish I could be as cool as you. And I wish I could take the things you do. And I can and I won't live a lie. All right, guys, so I think this is it.
Yeah, you ready, buddy?
Get our day started. I'm excited to get out there on the pond.
Me too. This coffee really hit, eh?
No, the coffee is, wow. Good freaking job, guys. So, what I'm thinking is we're gonna make a hockey TikTok. I'm gonna charge my phone so it's friggin' charged right up. We're gonna do a hockey TikTok. And then tonight, guys, if we do some live battles, or even if we don't do live battles, I need you guys to friggin', I know I'm being a little bit of a bagger, but send your gifts, tap the screen, cause we need to get to, we need to stay number one. We got about a day or two left and I'm getting nervous. But we're thinking of doing even a live on the hockey rink.
Oh yeah.
So we'll do a nice live on the hockey rink. Show you guys we're playing pond. And let's go, guys. Let's go. Good start to our morning. Got some gift openings. The boys are looking sick. Now all we need is to get some pucks from Canadian Tire. Then slap some hockey content, you know? It's the retired hockey players bringing it back. Let's go. What time is hockey lab? I'm not sure. I gotta get my phone charged up though because the charger's been acting weird. So I need it to be at 100%. So then we can make, I wanna make the hockey TikTok. My sister said, hey Will, I'm on your live. Can you shout us out? Little sister is, yo, what day is it today? What day is it today?
It's Thursday.
The 20. 20.
7th?
What day is it today? The 27th? It's 28th. Okay, so guys, Julia's birthday is tomorrow. Can we wish Julia a happy early birthday? Julia's birthday is tomorrow. Julia, you scared the heck out of me. I thought I forgot your birthday, but your birthday is tomorrow. My day is two after. So happy birthday to the little sis, Julia, chilling in here. she is growing up. She's going through her own stuff. I can tell. Usually she's so loud and stuff, but she's kind of in her head. I used to be the same. And then I got in my head, but Julia, just know you got people that love you. You're a very lovable girl, and just keep doing what you gotta do, you know? Stay strong, girl, and just have fun. Live it up, don't get in trouble, and you're good. Happy birthday, Julia. See, you got a bunch of people in here that love you.
Happy birthday, Julia.
And your cousin.
Absolutely.
And I won't, and I won't live a lie. Not this time. Julia said, are you coming for my birthday? Yes, I'm coming for your birthday. Me and Adam will come see you for your birthday.
So,
all right, guys.
So, yeah. Are you ready to go get some pucks?
Yeah. We're almost at... No, I guess we'll get off. I hate leaving them.
Yeah.
I just want to go live the whole day.
Well, maybe that hockey live, you know? Once you get that phone charged?
Yeah, we gotta get this phone charged, you're right, bro. And we got everything though?
Yeah, everything's upstairs, ready to go. Pack the car and we're off.
Ready to roll?
Yes, sir.
I need underwear, naked, under these.
No.
Free ball in it?
No, you're not.
Yeah. Oh, dude, I need to brush the teeth too. They're looking yellow from coffee. All right, I'm gonna give it a quick brush. And I won't. Because when I arrive. Yo, Gavin. What's up, brother?
What's up?
We're on live right now.
Oh, yeah, bro, look at his jersey.
Say hi. No, we gotta change that jersey. Fucking football jersey's on. Playing hockey, he's got a football jersey on.
Everybody knows.
No,
Chiefs,
that's ridiculous. Go. Get him a Nashville jersey, for fuck's sake.
You got a Nashville jersey?
Yeah.
Yo, come. I'm gonna get you a nice winner. Whoa.
Get these teeth brushed. We are ready. Ready to go get some pucks and get this thing started, guys. All right, guys, Kells is popping in real quick. He just wants to say hi. I'm leaving right now, but can we all say hi and be there for Kelly? Because he's got a funeral today. He's going through a lot, and he's still being so strong for all of us to be happy. So let's be there for Kells today. Say hi to Kelly. And, but I'll see you guys after on live. Let's keep this number one spot. We got 2 days left. Let's kill a hockey TikTok right now. And let's go, guys. Love you guys.